Hey, what's up, YouTube? This is number two of make Windows XP faster, the boot time faster. So let's click Windows key R, regedit, then go to H key current user, control panel, and then click desktop. Go down until you see menu right here, menu show delay. Double click that and change the 100 to 20. Then click OK. Then exit regedit and restart your computer. And then you'll notice faster boot speed or faster startup. So hope this helps. Subscribe, comment, rate. Goodbye.